Hey everyone, welcome to this video. In this quick video, I will show you how to make a video call on Microsoft Teams, whether it's one-on-one or with a group. Let's dive in. Launch the app or go to teams.microsoft.com and sign in with your Microsoft account. On the left side bar, click on Chat. You will see your recent conversation here. To start a video call, click on an existing chat or click the new chat icon at the top, type in the person's name and hit enter. Inside the chat, look to the top right corner. You will see a few icons. Click the camera icon to start a video call. Microsoft Teams will bring the other person just like a phone call but the video. To video call multiple people, start a group chat by adding more names in the new chat window. Then hit the video icon to call the whole group at once. And that's it. You are now making smooth video call with Microsoft Teams. If this was helpful, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell icon for more quick tutorials.